We may be bigger, but we still have to fight.
The wide, bright, young talents.
A narrow aperture where the air exits.
Sometimes breaking convention creates a better way.
1,538 scientists and engineers.
Two heads, counter-rotating.
5,127 prototypes.
Because right now, it's these bright young minds that offer a glimmer, the engineering stars of the future.